some spare parts. 1,500 credits. I mean, maybe that's not
Please
it.
Please reconsider your aggressive attitude.
What?
Eyes ahead!
Oh, crap. I wasn't even done looking around this area. Yeah, you be careful.
Your captain demands obedience. Weapons are forbidden.
Alright. I'll give them to you then.
I've got him!
Demands obedience.
I'm gonna give you the ammo first, okay?
Weapons are forbidden.
He did this to his own men? Who the hell are we dealing with here?
Well, that would make them hate him. Maybe it was just for defense.
22. Reload now.
Field is clear!
Right. It's a PDA. Oh. Credits. I thought it was something to read. I enjoy reading all the little logs and stuff.
What the hell? Somebody had to push them to make that. That's borderline worship.
Hmm. I'm gonna talk to the doctor over there.
Please, here. You could end it.
How do I end it?
You have his face. But you fight his machines. You might stop this. I forget how to read. But this was the start. What he promised and what they did to us. We need the sky. Take us back to the sky.
You go bye-bye in sky. That's a bitchy thing to say to him. What is it?
Jacob. What does it say?
Like, we're it's waiting.
A cool logbook. Some of them thought the beacon repair was taking too long. They were afraid they'd run out of supplies and lose their minds to the decay.
My father restricted the ship food for himself and the other officers so they wouldn't be affected. Everybody else had to eat the toxic food and hope for treatment later.
What's
the rest
nice of them?
Is a casualty list. A few mutinied over the decision. My father and his officers turned the mechs on them.
That's not defendable. And I don't want to say this to him either. That's very, like, harsh of me. Well, harsh to say to him. It doesn't explain 10 years. They had to repair the thing?
The beacon was fixed after a year, so the plan must have worked. Why no signal?
Those weren't the last entries on the casualty list. More incidents, harsh punishments. It's like they're cattle or toys. In a year, all the male crew members are flagged as exiled or dead. They separated out the women, assigned them to officers.
Oh my god.
But after the beacon is fixed, the officers appear in the casualties too. After. My father took control and didn't stop it.
So, this guy's a real piece of crap, huh? Separating out the women and giving to them officers as pets?
Does it say why he separated the men and women? Or is it as bad as it seems?
No, it turns to gibberish. Maybe the men got violent early on, but from the state of this place, I'd say the hunter thing is recent. What he allowed here, Shepard? I don't see any justification.
Yeah, I mean, if he was eating the food on the ship, so he was probably, you know, had control of his mental faculties and was doing this. Yeah, that's indefensible. And the other officers.
We haven't seen any other officers. He killed them?
There were 5 after the crash. Medical, engineering, bridge staff. Should have had no problem fixing the beacon and keeping people safe. All killed within the same week. About a month after the beacon was repaired.
How do we treat this neural decay?
Anything in there about whether the effects of the toxic food can be treated?
Nothing. But it seems like the right call. If everyone gets it, who's left to fix the beacon? You'd never get out. But they did fix it. The signal wasn't sent until now. I'm starting to see why.
Yeah, he liked it this way. He didn't want it to end. And he didn't want people to find out what he had done. Does this make any sense to you, Jacob?
Do you see an explanation for this? He's your father.
Is he? None of this fits. Maybe the initial decision, but the rest? Abuse of power doesn't get any clearer than this.
You're
I need
right.
to find this man.
Confront Taylor about his treatment of the crew. I got Paragon points. Why the rescue was delayed. Got some more rounds. Set to explode? Oh, well, let's not let it do that then. Oh, run.
This is Captain Ronald Taylor. Thank God you're here. My girl went insane. I only just got free.
God damn it. It's really him. Just got free. He's covering his ass.
Not sure what it looks like. Unless things are not as they seem to be. Which I hope for Jacob's sake is the case. Because things do not look good.
Ah, it looks like that dried up body was left as a warning. These newer ones were just dumped here.
The hunters started fighting back. Incoming!
Firing.
Ouch. Bye-bye.
On target! You're done!
What was that thing that flew by? It's like, excuse me. Okay, that distracted me. That worked. Cool.
Impact imminent.
What did it say? 2 out of 20 or something. Oh, there's another one up there. It's way up there.
Have a nice trip!
Impact imminent.
Yeah. Cool. We came from here, right? Yeah, those are the bodies. No, we're not done yet. There's more somewhere. Oh, there he is. Oh, that way? Oh, crap.
Rerouting power. Rerouting power.
No, reroute that.
I've got it.
Impact event. Requesting assistance. I had to damage. Collision proximity warning. Collision. collision proximity warning.
Ah! Proximity warning. Hello. Off into the water with you. Still can't save. We're not done. Hello. Cool. Not done. Still. Is there another?
Cloaking.
I see him. So I can get there by going through here. Oh, hi.
I had to keep them busy, distracted, but it's getting dangerous. Thank God you've come.
Yeah.
He had his fun, and now he wants out. Son of a bitch.
This is valuable.
Cool, heavy pistol damage. Dun 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 dun. Sounds familiar. Oh. 1500 credits right there. And anything else? Let's save. Not trusting the whole mech thing. There's so many of those freaking things. And there's more cover.
Up front!
Loki Max.
I've got him.
Nice. Rerouting power.
Rerouting power. Rerouting won't help you now.
Come on over.
Hostile forces are engaging, right? You're the hostile force. Alright, Kasumi probably is a little help.
I'm afraid you'll have to fight them to rescue me.
Drawing people away. This thing is not my father.
Yeah, that really sucks. She's feeling really disillusioned right now. Another 1500 credits. And 100 there. Or medical station. Medigel.
You see that?
Yeah, there's one over there. Brainwashed guard.
Can't do that right now.
Oh, I tried to evade that. Oh my.
I've got no shield.
Oh, they're hitting me through that. I better use one. Didn't I just use one? Run, run, run. Ah! Run! Oh, run, 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 run. Unity again.
Hostile drone!
Got armor. Did you use that grenade yet? Oh crap. I'm in trouble here. At least reload. Oh! I can't run, I can't move, I can't move. Unity, Unity, Unity. Yep, last Unity. Oh crap, man. We got it? Oh, thank God. Sheesh, that was tough. Hate when I can't move like that. Let's see if anything's in these crates. Oh, that's not effective cover right there.
They hide like exiles, find!
Going silent.
Enough with the toys. I need to look my father in the eye and hear him justify this.
Oh, that was pretty hairy.
Hostiles are cleared!
Okay, Jacob. Got some element zero somewhere? There's a round. I think I'm full of. Oh, I got it. Oh, I thought it was stuck there. Where's the Ezo, man? Where are you hiding the Ezo? That was hairy. I wanted to access that, not... Where's it over here, by the, on the ground? 2400 credits. Nothing else here to find? I always try to get all the goodies. What a goodies. Alright. We have no more metagel, so we better play this right. Appropriate response. I meant to just duck behind that, but she pulled her gun out. Shepard's a smart lady. Yeah, I'm not putting my gun away.
You're here. I knew a real squad would blow through just fine. Sorry if the mech scuffed your pants.
Seems normal.
I'll get you something nice when we get back to Alliance space. I've got to have some back pay coming.
What about your crew, acting captain?
Total loss. The toxic food turned them wild. They propped me up here in some kind of ritual behavior. Waiting for a chance to signal has been hell.
Huh.
That's the best you can do?
You let all your people talk back like that? Who are you exactly?
Is he actually being on the level? I mean, things might not be as they seem. Well, I'm Shepard, and you should know Jacob.
Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I believe you are acquainted with Mr. Taylor.
I love her stance.
Taylor? Jacob? No. Not Jacob.
Oh,
why
yes.
Why not me? Would 10 years of this look better to anyone else in the galaxy?
You have to understand, this isn't me. The realities of command, they change you. I wasn't ready for that. I made sure you were taught right. Before I left, I hoped to leave it at that.
Touching, but I don't buy it.
I'm not biting, Captain. At some point, you chose to do this to your crew. You.
What was that moment? I want to know that there was an actual reason.
Who's this?
There was resistance to the plan. Mutiny. We had to take a hard line to keep order. And things settled down. As the decay set in, we made sure the crew were comfortable. Some even seemed happier. Ignorance is bliss, right? And they were grateful for guidance, like an instinct. Pure authority was easy at first. Months in, the effect lowered inhibitions. They got territorial, rank, protocol. They couldn't understand. We had to establish dominance. After a while, the perks seemed normal.
That's it? You created a harem and played king? 10 years in a juvenile fantasy?
I can't point to where it all went wrong. But when the beacon was ready, revealing what happened didn't seem like a good idea.
So the men became hunters?
What triggered the males to change and threaten you?
This planet has some strange cycles to it. I've seen some plants around I never saw before. Odd weather. Maybe some just adapted a little too well.
And if you treat them like animals, big shock. They become animals.
How long until you ran out of reserves?
The stores from the ship couldn't last forever. You had to know this would end one day.
Dining for one can really stretch things out. Besides, I can think of a lot worse retirement plans than stripping down and joining the droolers. That was before the hunters, of course. Dumb or not, I'd feel it if they got their hands on me now. They want blood. I'd prefer to keep it.
It's all about you. Everything.
Your son is not happy with you right now. You two have been separated for quite a long time.
You didn't feel any responsibility to get out of here for the sake of family?
I gave him a good start. He was a smart kid and was better off not following me. We figured that out a long time before I took jobs in deep space.
He's pacing.
And after things escalated here, it seemed best to just disappear off the galactic map.
Till you needed someone to save your ass.
Jacob's got to answer for everything he says. Excuse me, what about the other officers?
What happened to the other officers?
Anders found his conscience a little late to step back. He had an accident. Things got tense. End of the day, I was the one with the mechs. I got a little basic in setting examples. But I was kind to my people once things settled down. Seemed like I'd earned some peace.
You fought over people like they were toys. Things.
To me, this is the best answer, the way I'm feeling. We can undo the damage. Too nice, too understanding. Tempting, but taken too far, is a little too understanding the other way. You'll answer for this.
There's no way I'm letting this slide, Taylor. The price will be paid.
How much? What kind of math can balance these lives? His life isn't worth pulling the damn trigger. I don't know who you are, because you're not any father I remember.
Don't shoot him. Don't leave him here. We'll let the law take care of him.
We'll secure him for an alliance court. For every year here, he'll have 10 to think about it.
Give him all the time in the galaxy. The man who did this doesn't know right from wrong.
I'm sorry, Jacob. I did the best I could.
I'm 10 years past believing that.
Interesting. How sad about his father that became its turned into such a monster. We're running into a lot of crappy individuals lately. Father who uses a whole crew full of people for his own needs. And before that, a brother who tortures and subjects his own autistic brother. In the name of science and controlling the gas. That was the Overlord project. Anyway, got another squad point. Survivors from Aya are being treated by Alliance personnel with additional Cerberus support. Pleased to see Taylor unharmed psychologically by experience. Jacob Taylor has dealt with his father and is now focused solely on the mission. So we've got his barrier thing, which I'm going to take for myself and try out. He has a new outfit. Weapon upgrade, plus 50% heavy pistol damage. 27,000 credits. 500 element zero. Bloop.
Alliance ships are inbound to secure Captain Taylor and his crew, Commander. We'll be long gone by the time they get here.
We better be.
They get as much as a glimpse and you're restricted to decaf.
Oops.
Great, may as well serve it in the airlock, you hard ass.
What do you mean it wasn't you?
Oh, really?
Jacob, if I had leaked the information about the Gurns back, I would be smiling at your resolution of the situation. I am not smiling.
Still toying with us, elusive man?
Really? Because given the result, it feels like something you'd have your hands in.
You know very little about me, Shepard. Don't presume to understand my intentions. Cerberus is ultimately about humanity. My people are valuable to me.
Fine. You didn't forward it. So who did?
I did.
What? Huh. To help Jacob or to mess with him?
Was this supposed to be a favor, or did you just want to see him squirm?
What he did with it was his own business. There was a time when it mattered to you. Sending this along seemed like keeping an old promise. I keep my promises.
Miranda, we'll discuss your liberal interpretation of security protocol in private. Shepard, Jacob.
Oh, brother. She looked really sad there for a second. But just a second. You all right?
You good with this, Jacob?
It's all bull, Shepard. Captain Taylor can rot in prison. Doesn't change who I am or what I know. I've already mourned the man he used to be. I guess he was a good enough father that even he can't screw up what he taught me.
True. Surprised about Miranda? I sure am.
You had no idea Miranda was behind this.
No, she's got a good memory. Selective, but good. I haven't thought about those days in a long time. Can't figure which promise she meant, though. Not sure I really want to know. She requires a better man than I.
I tend to think of her as pond scum, so... Yeah. No further comment. Let's go.
Come on, we've got work to do.
Aye, Commander. Shepard, thanks for the help.
One time only. You're welcome.
Anytime, Jacob.
I might be a hard ass, but I'm not a complete jerk. Well, that was interesting. Now, please let me out. Thank you. Stuck in the comm room.
Thanks for diverting to the Gurns back, Shepard. I appreciate being able to clean up that mess. Maybe not the best way to learn about the relatives, but I'm glad it's done. What do you need?
See if he says anything. Thoughts on the mission?
How we doing, Jacob? What's your sense of the mission?
Felt good to take that collector ship, but we need to find a way to take it to them. That's a big step. May as well be out in airlock. Anything else, Commander?
Tentatively looking at this option.
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
Already? I'm not big on forcing these talks, Shepard. Let's do this later.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
Fine by me. Got another weave or something, right? Oh, we got upgrade as well. Weapon upgrade. Right, the plus 50% heavy weapon damage. It's only going to use 10% of our current palladium. 10,000. 5 out of 5. Heavy pistol damage complete. Oh, and I thought we had another weave thing, but guess not. Morden's just going to talk about... He wants his mission done.
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Any messages? Nope. She would have said. I guess we're done. So, yeah. Tune back next time. We're probably just gonna do, now that we're done with this system, the Rosetta Nebula. We'll head towards the Sigurd's Cradle Cluster Decorus system, we're gonna explore the cluster and probably hit Decorus system and Sanctum last, and disable the false distress signal for the Blue Suns. Take out the Blue Suns base, that'll be fun. I'm sure that they'll enjoy us ripping up their crap. Thanks for watching, see you next time, guys, and endure. In enduring, go strong.